penis size and penis appearance. Want a new perspective? Men rarely talk about this, but they think about it more than they admit. Not because they are vain, but because the body is a place where dignity lives, and comparison is a quiet knife. The problem is not size. The problem is the frame we use to see it. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube, for a reason. I bring fresh angles, such as this one. Is it size alone, or is it size in relation to physical overall dimensions? Online, we don't see normal men. We see selection, angles, light, preparation. Bodies built for the camera, not for life. When that becomes the reference, even healthy men start doubting themselves. Not because they're lacking, but because the metric shifted. Want to see a table? Then be prepared for more uploads today, where I will give you exactly that. Don't want to wait? Then sign up for my newsletter, link in the description. Inside this table, how much packing would you have to come up with to appear huge in relation to your height and body fat? Medicine measures length precisely, bone press, standing, without illusions. But that measurement exists only in clinics. Out there, in the real world, men compare by sight, and sight obeys other laws: height, fat distribution, pelvic contour, angle proportion. Two men with the same length can look different, feel different, carry themselves differently. That is not psychology, that is optics. And optics shape identity more quietly than numbers ever will. So this is not about bigger, it is about true. We begin with one simple truth. Most men are normal. Their worry comes not from their body, but from a distorted mirror. In the next steps, we will look at the biology, the perception, and finally the practical part, how to return to a frame that belongs to you, not the internet. No noise, no performance, just reality. There's nothing wrong with you. There's only a world that forgot what normal looks like. Welcome. And this is the link to part two. Not online yet? Why don't you subscribe so you don't miss it as soon as it's online? I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.